Hello students, welcome to our today lecture. Today we are covering various external commands. So dear students, our first command is attribute command. So why we are using attribute command? So dear students, if you want to change the attribute of your file or your folder, then you can take the help of attribute command. What is the meaning of change the attribute? So dear students, sometime you can make your folder or your file, and if you want to make this folder and file hidden, so for that purpose you can take the help of attribute command. So if we want to make our file or folder hide, at that time we are taking the help of attribute command. So dear students, today we are covering another command, that is check disk. So why we are using check disk command? So dear students, basically the check disk command is used to check the integrity of file system. Now what do you mean by integrity of file system? So dear students, sometime whenever we are using our system, at that time we can find out there are few damaged sector in our hard disk drive. Okay, we can find out there are some specific area that need to be recovered. So in that case, if we want to recover that area, we are taking the help of check disk command. So this is the theoretical description of this command. Now we can see this command through some practical medium. So now dear students, to see the practical, first of all we have to open command prompt. Okay, so now how we are opening command prompt? First of all, you have to go to run, then you have to type cmd. But you have to type cmd. After that your command prompt will be open. Okay, so this is the way how we can opening our command prompt. Then if you want to use attribute command, then first of all dear students, you have to make a folder in a specific drive. So here I am making a folder in my C drive with the name of abc. Okay, you can see here I am making the folder with the name of abc, and under this folder I am making another file, that is xyz, that is a simple text file. So here I am making a file, that is text file, that is xyz. So this is the way how we can make a folder inside a drive, and the name of folder is abc. So now dear students, I want to hide this folder. So for that I have to write attribute attrib, okay, that is the command for attrib, attrib. After that I have to write plus h, which is used for hidden file, then plus r, this is the permission for read only, and then I have to write plus s, which is for system file. Okay, so this is the command. After that you have to write the name of folder that we have make, that is abc. Okay, so this is the name of folder that we have already created, and we have to press enter. After pressing enter, you can go to your C drive and check, is there any folder with the name of abc? So dear students, here is no folder with the name of abc. Now if you want to make this folder unhide, okay, so you have to write attrib, then minus h, minus r, and minus s, and the name of folder which you want to make unhide, and press enter. So after pressing enter, you can go to your drive, C drive, and there you can see this folder is exists now. So this is the way how we can hide a folder or a file, and also how to unhide a folder and a file. Now dear students, we are covering our second command, that is check disk. And how we write? CHK then DSK. Okay, CHK DSK. So it is used for check disk. Okay, so dear students, here if you normally want to read only bad sector, then you can write CHK TSK. It can start to write the bad sector in your drive, in C drive. But dear students, it cannot recover the bad sector. So if you want to recover the bad sector, you have to write chk dsk slash f, okay, which is used for recovery purpose. Whatever the bad sector in your hard disk drive, it will recover.
It is for C drive. If you want to make it is for another drive, after slash F, you have to write the name of drive, then colon. Okay. So, here I am using this for C drive. After pressing enter, you can see it will ask you. Okay, what it asks? Check this command cannot run because the volume in this in use by another process. Would you like to schedule this volume to be checked the next time at the time of system restart? So it will ask you ki you can check this command at the time when your system is restart. You have to press Y and N. So dear students, if you want to check at this restarting, then you have to press Y, otherwise you have to press N. So already I can perform check this command in my system, so you can try this in your system. So dear student, these are two commands that we are covering today. Number one is attrib and number two is chkdisk. Attrib is used for to change the attribute of file, and chkdisk is used for to find out where sector in your hard disk drive. Okay, so dear students, thank you for joining our today lecture.